Jelly, a red sweet bean jelly candy.
Bean jelly and candy really doesn't.
Bean and candy.
Hey, Rock.
Oh, Rock will put the whole
everything
mango
else.
Slice.
You put everything else in your
it
mouth.
Kinda
but
that. Tastes like,
that
kinda tastes like
I
jelly.
I have a hard time with a sweet.
Do you guys want to know or not?
Yeah.
What's it taste like?
Kind of tastes like jelly, but it's not that sweet.
It looks to me like those squishy brown globules.
Actually, this one does close up very well. My camera doesn't. My A flip doesn't do close
Rock.
Up.
Rock.
Let it sit in your mouth for a minute.
Here we go. It doesn't really taste like anything.
It's sweet if you let it sit in your mouth for a minute.
You let it sit in your mouth for a minute.
It's not that sweet.
Drink mine.
It's really not bad, just...
Yeah.
It's the texture.
Are you two okay?
What is it?
What?
You have to pee.
Oh, that's gonna make me cry. Okay. Oh, freak, I'm tired. You can tell. I'm crying on YouTube.
Don't put your mouth to the spoon.
Oh no, I can't do that.
Thank you.
I'm done. Are you letting it sit in your mouth?
I'm letting it sit in my mouth. It
looks like sweet, like a sweet jelly. There's not much flavor, actually.
No.
It's not that sweet.
No, there's not much flavor at all. Time to let this sit in your mouth.
Not that sweet.
It's sweet, like a sweet, like a sweet jelly.
It smells like something I've had before, but I don't know what.
You supposed to put it on the crackers?
I don't know what you're supposed to do with that.
It's very...
That's the song!
Very...
Planet of Love!
Oh.
I don't know, it's an unsweetened jelly type tasting.
Have you ever tried it, Gigi?
Oh, yeah. I'm the one that keeps it in my cabinet.
How can you eat that shit?
Okay, here, you gonna try it? I put
I've
it on really
before.
Thin for you.
I've tried
He's
it
tried
before.
It. He's tried it.
I have a
this
video
is for
of myself.
Me, I'm gonna put it on more.
Has Rock ever had it?
Oh, yeah, Rock's had it.
Oh,
how about Judy?
You guys, it's really high in vitamin B.
You haven't tried it? You need to try it.
I had it when I was a kid. It's hot.
Okay,
Boston,
again,
have you tried it?
Try it again, because you've matured now.
Everybody should try it like, I don't want it again.
I like it, though.
I did not.
Bless
you.
Oh, how can you do that and not make a face?
I like it.
When you smear it on, it looks like chocolate when you're smearing it on. And then I'm like, so it doesn't taste like chocolate.
No, nothing like chocolate.
Gigi enjoying her Vegemite.
As a matter of fact,
she's just gonna scrape it right out of the container.
No one else is gonna have it.
Oh.
Yeah, no.
Herbal water.
I like it.
Yeah, okay.
More power to you then.
Herbal water. You guys, next.
Very good.
I'm gonna finish off the Vegemite.
Busy.
If you guys don't mind.
Another nasty comment. Thank you.
Another nasty comment.
This is a
not good
honey. What are these called?
It's a honey stick.
It's a honey stick.
Ow! Honey.
They're crunchy. They're good though.
They taste like honey bunches of oats.
Yeah, a little bit like that, like a cereal. Yeah.
Yeah, honey bunches of oats.
A little bit like a cereal.
You want some, Karen?
Tastes like honey bunches of oats.
Uh-huh.
Make sure you use it for breeze.
This video stinks and I can't see anything.
It's not bad.
These are good, huh?
Very lightly honey flavored.
Yeah.
Get some glasses.
That's good.
Take the bar of chocolate there in the middle.
They said they wasted 3 minutes of their time.
What kind of chocolate is that? The salt chocolate?
Salt. Sea salt. Dark chocolate.
I've never heard of such a thing.
I've seen it before. I sent a bar to Gigi. I've never tried it myself, though.
It's really good.
Gigi says it's good. Well, salty and sweet goes well together, so.
Gigi likes Vegemite, so sometimes I might not totally go with what she thinks.
I love chocolate. Yeah, I really love chocolate. I'm a chocolate
whore. Really good?
Well, I guess I should tell you.
Her eyes got big, like, mm-hmm.
The only thing I don't like
is a bit crunchy.
The only thing.
Well, it takes a while for the salt to come out. Oh, take a big bite.
Should I block them or leave them?
Like
so
we have more interaction.
It's nice start to...
It,
oh, the salt!
Mm-hmm. See that?
Never been able to
it pops.
So much.
Mm. There are crystals in there and they pop when you...
That's interesting. It's good though.
And it's crunchy, isn't it?
I never thought it would be like this.
You chew the, all of a sudden you get a little burst of salt. A little salt pops.
Oh, that's the salt chocolate?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It
where
pops.
I like dark chocolate too.
It's moving around the table.
Okay. And another time you guys can have to try the bacon chocolate.
It's really different. It's a very weird combination.
Mm-hmm. I like, that's really dark. I love dark chocolate though, so.
Has the salt started popping on you yet, Boston?
Feel the salt kind of pop. Oh, there's a little
salt. It's good.
No, it's like you...
It makes
really?
You kind of tweak.
I like I that. I've never seen it in the stores here.
I think it dissolves. I think it's... Yeah, chocolate-covered crystals.
She is still eating that Vegemite down there, cleaning it all cleaned out of the little container.
No, it's not your
very good. I licked it off the fork.
Sometimes in the world market. Sea salt dark chocolate in the world market.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah.
I understand that.
Mm. Salt's ready to pop in yet?
Next?
Well, what about those? We tried those. You opened a box of something there before. What are those?
That's
those
good.
We did.
Yep, here.
Well, I didn't try those.
I think those are creamy cold.
They're amazing. They're really good.
That's nice though, too.
It's a
did he try something? Did you try something?
Oh, wait.
Oh, you're reading.
Very mild.
Because
barely
usually,
you barely taste the ginger at all.
The one that I have from them, it's just ultra strength. This is weird. Because the one that I usually have from them, it's hot. And it's
well,
like really
the more
gingery.
You chew them, the hotness starts to come out.
I taste it, but still, they make some really, really strong ginger stuff. This is not bad, though.
They're good.
This is... Oh, God.
Oh, I've had those before. They're not that kind, so...
No, they're guava.
Yeah, it's ginger.
Hmm. Okay, I'll try.
It's down in my throat.
Oh, my God.
What, the ginger candy?
No,
the bug. Aftertaste.
It doesn't go with
that's
beer
good.
At all.
That's very good.
You like the guava candy?
I like that. That's good.
Oh, yeah, they're tasty, yeah.
I really, really like good. The ginger.
I think I want more cream. Those cream colons are good.
Yeah.
Okay.
The cream colons are good.
Guava.
Can I have one?
Oh, sorry.
In bed.
One more over here. Oh, do you get
Boston has one?
Ready to crack?
Ready?
Oh, wait.
Ready? Let's crack.
Okay, we'll start with Stacey because I'll tape her.
I'll start with Daniel. It's okay. I'll go around the table.
Never say never in bed.
That's mine. I need another one.
Foolish words fall on deaf
ears. That one's mine.
Mine's
here.
In
you're
Spanish.
Mine says turn it over.
Turn it over.
Turn it over, Cindy.
No one cares. Mine says, you will learn about love and a peaceful heart in bed.
Ooh. Good fortune is never late as long as it comes in bed. All virtues are rooted in honor in bed.
Even the smallest step towards you, your goal is progress in bed.
Tell me who your friends are, and I will tell you who you are in bed.
That's the same one I have.
Aww. You gotta get a different one.
And mine says, you'll be famous and marry a beautiful person in bed.
Wow.
And?
I have the same one as you.
Oh.
Now I have the same one that...
Apparently, they just repeat fortunes over and over again.
Mm-hmm. You should have read yours first.
Yeah.
I think mine was unique. Ooh, never say never in bed.
Yeah. Everyone is the architect of his or her own destiny in bed.
Woo-hoo!
How profound.
Wow.
Very profound.
Well, that was our buffet of some good, some not so good stuff.
And I must say, it was very good. Thank you very much.
That was fun.
Yes.
That was fun.